What is F1 in Schools?
F1 in Schools is a global STEM challenge, working with industry partners to provide an exciting and challenging educational experience. A group of 3 to 6 students form a team, think of a name, allocate job roles, and start to design their miniature Formula One car of the future. The teams follow a systematic engineering design process to manufacture and race their cars, making sure they comply with a comprehensive set of technical regulations. To do this, they use professional CAD software, like Autodesk Fusion 360, and manufacture their car components using CNC machines. Once the cars are painted and assembled, they take to the track to race. Powered by compressed gas along a 20-meter racetrack, the cars are capable of speeds over 75 kilometers per hour. The racing is fast and exciting, but there is more to the challenge, as it inspires learning not only in STEM subjects, but wider skills including project management, marketing, teamwork, innovation, and communication. These wider skills are assessed by judges from education and industry. At competitions, the teams submit their cars and portfolios and also give a project presentation. F1 in Schools operates globally from ages 9 to 19, with teams taking part in school, regional and national level competitions. With the winners progressing at each stage, only the very best make it through to the world finals. F1 in Schools is a life-changing experience for all involved, with many success stories of competitors who've come through F1 in Schools and have gone on to achieve significant outcomes in their lives. For some, that means working in Formula One, where the experience of F1 in Schools serves as the ideal grounding for the challenges and demands of elite-level competition.